professional soldiers. General Beagle, thank you for inviting me to preside over today's graduation ceremony. It's a tremendous honor for me. And I'm really pleased to be here to participate in such a proud event with all these families and young soldiers. Distinguished guests,